Every day I wake up as a man, I'm fighting for something. I'm fighting for my family. I'm fighting for my kids. I'm fighting for my community. I'm fighting for my neighborhood. I'm fighting for my people. I'm fighting for my team. I'm fighting for my school. I'm fighting for my single mothers. I'm fighting for the marginalized and disenfranchised kids. I'm fighting for the voiceless. I definitely don't want to compare myself to Ali, but where I'm from, I have those responsibilities as well.